我很高兴在北京再次见到总理先生，欢迎你和你们的各位部长来访。2018年在巴布亚新几内亚，2019年在北京，我同总理先生见过面。欢迎你时隔5年再次对中国进行正式访问。瓦努阿图是中国在太平洋岛国地区的好朋友、好伙伴。全天候、全方位友好合作是中瓦关系的时代特征和鲜明的底色。中方高度重视中瓦关系，愿同瓦方一道努力，推动中瓦两国继续在深化高水平政治互信上走在前，在高质量共建一带一路务实合作上走在前，在推进全球发展倡议、全球安全倡议、全球文明倡议上走在前，携手构建新时代中瓦命运共同体。
Your Excellency, my dearest friend and comrade, I bring you the best of greetings from the government and the people of Vanuatu. Our small nations like ours are able to meet regularly with the political leaders of China, a courtesy and much by the developed Western nations. Your leadership must be commended for the significant achievements that have united the people of this great nation and civilization.